Hi guys, now I'm in Barnardo's in town. So this is gonna be my last stop. We have picked up the bung film, got it clean because that it was in very bad condition, and this gentleman cleaned and make it as brand new. I've got my welcome to the jungle cleaned as well from there, so it doesn't freeze on my player, you see. So yeah, it was in a not good condition, so he got it cleaned. So yeah, if your discs are not in good condition, I think you should go to CNX and get them cleaned. Check the disc on over the counter before buying. So yeah, that's what I do. If the disc is clean, I leave it. If it's bad state, they clean it. Just tell them to clean it and they will clean it. If we have good stuff of cleaning it, and they will clean it. He said, excuse me, would you, if you don't mind, would you please clean this film title you wanna say, and they will do it. So yeah, we got Rush Hour. You probably saw I picked up the two box set for that in CNX last month. I need to do the video, I just have no time, to be honest. Kids were on off holiday, so yeah, apologize for the delay for the video. I have to find it and do a separate video for my haul. I didn't have a chance to do it. So yeah, they have the same stuff from last time. Yeah, the Blu-ray, the Casino Royale and the Gran Turismo. Yeah, yeah, the charity shop's not getting new titles, it's the same stuff I think it is. So yeah, like that, and what can we say? Yeah, that's why we have CNX Alive, HME Alive. Yeah, so there you go. We have Jeepers Creepers, the Minority Report. Yeah, so there you go, there's nothing here to pick up. Oh yeah, we have the Bruce Willis film, Tears of the Sun. So like I said, I don't pick up everything, what I'm into I pick up. So yeah, we have American Pie. Yeah, this stuff I don't go for, to be honest. People might like it, that's great, but never been a fan of these movies. So yeah, this is me reaction. Where I can see more physical media, guys, they have stocked more stuff here. Let's start off here, so that's good. Stocking a little bit here, they stock more titles here. Yeah, you probably remember this used to be all physical aisle, and put some clothing and shoes now, so they have a little bit of hope here. Physical media, yeah, I think there's all the kids' aisles, kid titles here. Yeah, well, that's good. There's a fill this shelf with physical, so this is the book. So let's go over there and see titles there before we go. So this is my last stop. So yeah, there you go. So this is the new ones, I think $1.99 each or $3.499. So yeah, do hit a like, do hit a subscribe, and do share, comment, give a thumbs up to the channel, really appreciates it. And please subscribe. If you like my videos, do subscribe and do appreciate the channel. So yeah, well, have a great week ahead, whatever you're doing. I'm gonna go to work. Football, yeah, Leicester City playing versus Southampton, 3 o'clock, so we have to be there 3 hours before the game. So anyway, I will see you on the next video. Stay safe, play safe. Bye. Every day feel it coming on the way, gotta step on every page.